Hi, my name is Seungwook. I'm a rising fourth year student at MIT CSAIL. I used to think that Boston is like really bustling, there's a lot of things to do. It's beautiful because it's not. There's a general vibe of like, you know, waking up in the morning, biking to work where the sun is kind of shining on you, that kind of feeling is definitely enjoyable. And I would say come in with the right expectations that Boston only opens up until 2 a.m. But it has its own charms. The only difference between MIT CSAIL or like other institutions is probably just the people. It's a mix of the people that you will have around as part of your PhD who are brilliant. I think I learned a lot from them. And a lot of times when I ask for help, they don't hesitate. I think what's really important for me as a person growing is not just the research I do, but also like what I think about, what we talk about with friends and you know, getting their perspective on different just parts of life, whether it's like the newest ideas, newest tech out there. Yeah, I do really enjoy diversity, which Boston also has to offer. Kind of like New York, because there are so many students who are studying different things in different schools, I think that's what makes it a more vibrant and like a place where I really feel like I'm learning from each interaction and like each person is really different.